Well, I'm gonna
I
start
don't
this.
even
I'm
have
gonna
enough
start
money to
this
buy
with
bullets.
people or not in like a minute or two. So 2 or 3
Fine.
minutes should be enough
Mark Southside.
to get this up. I want to make some of you
Mr.
guys money
White.
that are really broke. I mean, that's
Mark
legit.
Southside, I'm the one who sent
Wait,
Donnie
it's
on you.
fine. What are we gonna do with this guy? What?
Oh my God.
We're gonna have a fist
I
fight.
don't even I
Because
don't
the
even have
board
enough
that we
money to
have
buy
it vented
bullets.
on, because that would be get money.
Fight, I mean.
Oh my God.
You're
I
not
know.
listening then.
I'm a noob at this game.
Noob
Then
at
go.
gaming? Yes, we
Leave.
know. You're noob at gaming. We got it.
At this game, I don't like this game
Well,
really.
then why
Why
are
are
you
you playing
playing
if you
it?
don't like it?
Why'd
Hold
you
on, Bebop.
nag me for
Just
20 minutes to get
to
into
grab
the crew?
my,
Yeah. If
Seriously.
you don't, if you don't like playing.
I mean, out of respect for people, if you're not good at a game and you don't like it, don't sit and bring down their experience. I wouldn't do that to anyone else. I wouldn't go into Call of Duty and then just complain about it while I was playing it.
Yeah, I wouldn't either, because I suck at Call of Duty.
I mean, I laugh at
I wouldn't
myself at
hate it.
Battlefield. But here, we got a nice little, this is
Yeah.
one of my custom matches. It's the one we were talking about earlier with the rooftop
Ooh, a
mounted
maze tank.
tanks. Yeah. Now this one is great.
Awesome.
Here's what's fun, people. Look for parachutes, but make sure you have one before you base jump off. On the ground below, there are helicopters in case you go to the ground below. The tanks are meant
Ooh.
to be mounted on the buildings to shoot across. They will actually reach from rooftop to rooftop. But people
Oh,
keep
this is the one you were
yeah.
talking
People
about
keep
earlier.
driving the tanks off onto the ground and then trying to, but they never get any kills because no one's fighting on the ground. So may I suggest that you actually
Do
use
not
the
drive the
tanks?
tanks
Well, you
off. This
can,
is the thing.
but then people are on the ground going, come fight me, and we're up shooting it. This one was one of my first ever made death matches, the very first day the custom creator came out, so it's a little rough. I played it a lot, and other than the tanks driving off, no one's had any complaints. After the
Let's just
match,
get started.
well, I'm waiting for one more person to come in. After the match, I am more than happy to sit and take feedback. That's why I like to play with all of you guys. And it's definitely, like I said, people, setting up big events shouldn't be that complex. But it's also just going to take trial and error and patience. And when everyone talks on a
Everyone
mic,
needs the license.
well, when everyone talks on the mic, it just overlaps. And that's part, unfortunately, of a problem with gaming. But no one's stopping their talk. There's like one or two people will stop talking when they're overlapping. The other two just or three just kind of up their volume and speed of talking.
I don't think he's joining.
I think he's so broke he can't get in, but.
Yeah, I told him to go rob a store real fast so he can even buy his way into the job.
Yeah, that's why, I mean, that's one of the things people like, I want to do this, to kind of get awesome some money here. And then after this, we'll go into a vote screen, and we can pick races and parachutes and all that.
Wait, oh,
Yeah.
I have a say something here
Yep.
because I know there's a couple matches out there that like you can just sit up on rooftops and get in the car and then like people fist fight in front of you. Do you guys know any of those ones? Because that'd be sweet to play those ones.
Are
Just
there
throwing
any
that out
good
there.
hiding spots for sniping?
The rooftop, bro.
Well,
I know, but
it's
not
as
for
for
like
fist fights,
cranes or
we have
anything.
lots of custom fight clubs on top of Maze Arena, on top of Mount
Well,
Chiliad,
yeah.
and stuff like
That's where I
that.
want to
Don't
go.
need no
Yeah.
test book mark.
Holy shit.
Yeah, we'll
I actually
definitely
have a
just.
custom
Now,
game
you
for
guys
playing
can
that.
fist fight on this one. There's nothing stopping that. This is a team deathmatch, but there's no stopping that. You know what
Oh,
I
it's a
mean?
team deathmatch.
I
Okay.
said it to team because we had 3-on-3. We'll just wait for Awesome. He's a long-term time viewer here. Plays with us on other games, so. We'll give him
I'm
just a few
psyched
minutes.
for this, dude. I'm like
I'll
walking
just
around
say
the
I could
freaking
go.
room. I'm like
I'll
so
just say I could
ready.
go into Creep
Since
and
I'm
go back
new
to
to
your
your
lobby and
stream.
put a $9,000 bounty and then kill him and give him money.
Yeah.
But
I mean, I didn't have anything to share, nothing I'd earned, like I hadn't robbed anything that would let me share. I kept trying to. But it
since
shouldn't take
I'm new
too
to your stream,
long to rob.
what kind of games do you play in your stream?
A
lot.
PS3 and PC, Battlefield 3, Red Dead Redemption, UFC, Dark Souls 2, Borderlands 2 Game of the Year, Destiny, GTA, Fallout 3, Far Cry 3, Soul Calibur
Oh, yeah,
5.
Borderlands. I forgot
Yeah.
you said you had Borderlands on there.
Skyrim, and then PC gaming too, so I do rest all the PC games. The only
We
ones
might just have to start it.
Daisy. Yeah, I mean, you guys can come in as spectators, but the problem is now it's a team deathmatch and it'll be uneven teams. I could always bounce back out and we could see if we end up in the right lobby, but that's a pain in the ass. So
I can do that.
Yeah.
I can go.
Somebody can try to join, give them some money, and come back. I'll send out invites.
Do that real quick.
Yeah, try that really quick. People can join crewmates in the lobbies, and they'll actually join like his lobby and stuff like that. And I'll just give him another invite here. Now I'm just going to throw out the crew invites. I always invite all crew. That's just why we do crew. It's easy. You guys can invite all the crew without being friends with each other. Unfortunately, our crew is about the same size as a friends list on the PlayStation Network. So you'd like have only GTA friends. And we don't all play GTA.
I have so little friends that play GTA.
I mean, my audience builds certain chunks, you know, like I'll get a bunch of people on this handle, the GTA, a bunch more on Destiny. This is my Battlefield handle as well, and then my other games on there. Some are handle-locked, some aren't. So, I don't like the whole, you have to have money to accept an invite. I always thought that was kind of...
You do?
Yeah, that's kind of gay.
Yeah, it's like $200. But you know what? You can just punch anyone on the street and you get $200. That's not that big of a deal.
The only reason I have any money right now is that I
Angel's being nice.
Oh, wow. It like still told me that about the bounties going on. That's funny.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't get it. How does giving him a bounty really help?
He's gonna kill him and then give him the money.
We'll see. Hopefully that works. Yeah. I mean, I know that works because that's how some people were, like, duping money for each other. Not duping as much, but, you know, one of the things that's really funny is there are crews out there that actually charge their crew members real-life money to be part of the crew. There's actual crews out there, but those are crews that are actually making real money to play. There's crews out there that do some really funny stuff where they make them pay the leader. Like, every day you play with the leader, you have to give him 10 grand. Somehow, you have to go earn 10 grand and give it to him. I think those things are kind of, like, fun because it gives you that whole crew feel. I want my commissioners to feel like they have authority over everyone but me. I want lieutenants to feel like they have authority over representatives. Representatives down the line will have authority over muscle. Muscle better just work their ass to get out of there. And that doesn't mean that you get to be assholes to them. Just, you know what I mean? Like, I want that.
Yeah,
it also takes stress off of other people. You're like, I'm a lieutenant. I don't have to worry about, like, the muscle. That's the representative's job. I'm a commissioner. I don't have to worry about representatives. That's the lieutenant's job, you know?
Yeah, that's the lieutenant's job, like, me and
yeah.
Who else is?
Oh, well, you know, definitely pay attention to the social club.
I don't even know what I am.
But this goes for our Max Payne gaming. This goes for our Midnight Club, our Red Dead Redemption. Our social club ties 5.5+ years of social club for us. We just recently opened a new account up for GTA because we didn't give a shit about it before then. But we decided that we saw this is the way games are moving. Battlefield Origin accounts opening up in crews and clans. Destiny has them with the Bungie Net for Halo and Destiny. Social Club covers all Rockstar games, and Bethesda has their own coming out, which is pretty much already up
and running. Bethesda has their own coming out? Cool.
Well, I'm pretty sure it's up and running already for Elder Scrolls Online, but I did the beta on PC. I'll be doing the beta on PS4, but right now...
Is he not coming?
I don't know. I'll give him a few more seconds.
I went and
came back. Gas! We are on the PS3. Alright.
Not
someone else. I mean, we got other people in the crew online. I'm gonna throw some invites out. Oh, Zeus just came on. Wednesday's the hardest gaming because Wednesday's middle of the week. People, college, high school, junior high, working, not working. Wednesday's like the slowest gaming day. Friday and Saturdays, when I do this, I have to, like, literally, like, turn away 10 people per lobby. But we haven't done GTA Saturday in a while because every Saturday we end up doing some big other. All right, I'm starting without him. Sorry. I can't hold up 5 people on the show for one. But people, please don't take offense to that. No streamer really can for the benefit of the flow. Be uneven teams, that won't be a big deal. Oh, 14,000 in ammo. That's how much free roam shenanigans cost me today. Jesus.
It's kind of ironic
we're up here.
Now, people, I am a saint when it comes to putting my guns on my death matches. Every gun is on the rooftop somewhere. You can find the 50 cal, the minigun, everything. So if you don't have it, but you want to carry it with us through the next job on the vote screen, look around for it, because I make sure to at least put one of every type of gun somewhere to either get refilled ammo or to pick it up. And I have all the guns, which means now my death matches have all the guns. And that's something I really focus on, because some people would be like, I'm not going to put miniguns. That way I have the only one. I don't do that. My PSN is, you must follow the show. Once you follow the show, you can join our crew. And okay,
I'm going to be turreting.
Okay, take cover right away, though, because they're across the way on the slim building. Now, when you die, you may spawn on any one of the rooftops, and there are choppers down below. Watch for snipers. Take your time, people. Yeah. There's a grenade launcher around the corner here. If somebody needs it, they can get it for their inventory.
Here, don't drive. We just said don't drive it off the freaking roof.
He can, but he's never going to get a kill. He's just going to be down on the bottom by himself. He'll have to commit suicide.
Where do you move it?
You don't move it. You shoot it across from rooftop to rooftop like a turret. There's like 20 tanks on each roof. There's like on each one, there's a whole bunch.
I'm switching to the tank.
I really feel like sometimes I just don't speak English. Nice. At nighttime, if I go on the ground and I basically look
are
up.
They on
and,
a different roof?
Yes, they're on that. Yes, they're on a different roof. Where have you been the last 40 minutes we were talking about this? Oh, I have X-Gas. I totally thought that was you, but, you know, I'm like, I know that we had an X-Gas in here. I just didn't want to assume it was you. Yeah, you just got to be part of our crew. That's the only, you know, only rule. If you're part of the crew, we're just in a crew lobby. You need to get crew invites.
They should come down here.
Whatever. We can just get choppers from down below. I'm just trying to get a parachute so I can get down to the choppers.
I have a parachute.
Yeah. You know the snail park that's right down. Oh, I didn't tell you where the. Oh, that's not going to end well.
Which side of the building
you see,
are they on?
They're all around, but you see over here, down there, that little park that looks like a spiral? There's like a whole bunch of them parked down there. I'm going to get some. I got a parachute.
I hit my parachute on.
Do not blow up the other choppers, buzzards. People. Yeah, do not. There's buzzards all over. I'm not going to tell everyone, but I will show you on the stream. Oh, it's X-Gas. I'm not hurt. It's all good. People have busy lives, you know.
Wait, well, X-Gas couldn't join.
No, he just.
Spawn on the tall roof?
Yeah, you'll spawn on the top of every one of these skyscrapers randomly. There's choppers on some of the skyscrapers. There's tanks on most of them. There's parachutes on all of them.
I can't do anything on this one.
Then look around, because obviously.
Come get me. I can't. Like, oh, there's the parachute.
Oh, my God. Don't give up before you try, people.
Oh, that wasn't it. It was.
I know every rooftop has a parachute or two.
No, oh, my God.
So. There's even choppers, police choppers. I'm not getting a lock on them. They must not be in tanks anymore.
Sniper ammo?
Oh, well, someone just made suicide. Actually, no, I'm gonna. They keep committing suicide.
Oh, yeah, you got. People gotta drop. Jump out of the. Off the roofs a little careful in this one. You know what I mean? Like, they have to take their time and look around and go, okay. But, oh, they're behind us. Watch out. On the roof behind us. We got choppers over there.
Oh, I didn't get an attack. No!
I got one hostile. Whirlybird in the air. Locked on Fox 3. Fox 3. Going hot with the cannons. Hit the motor. Hit the motor. Hit the motor. This rotor's smoking. Yeah! That was beautiful! Tail went flying off and everything.
I saw a turret on one of the skyscrapers.
Oh shit, he's down below.
Yeah, there's a lot of tanks.
No, like an actual turret. Like a minigun that was mounted on the wall.
Dave, I just like went down and literally took a dive just to assume it with a rocket.
Nice. I saw it from the corner of my eye, but I couldn't quite tell what was going on. The only downside is, of course, the helicopters don't respawn, so.